Ass, fat ass jellyfish ass nigga. Fat ass
juice. Sampson, what do you do? West. Okay, what do you do if a jellyfish stings you? What's the remedy? I heard someone has to piss on you, right?
I don't know nothing about that. Ain't
you never heard about that?
Me. I'm not gonna let no jellyfish. I don't get in the ocean, motherfucker. No. They ain't on the sidewalk.
What if a shark attacks you?
I'm not gonna get in the water, my nigga.
You wanna do anything?
I'm gonna get in the swimming pool. All right, champ.
You wanna do nothing if a shark attacks you?
Man, I'm not getting in no ocean.
No?
I'm not getting in no water. Only thing I'm getting in is a swimming pool.
That's it.
In my mansion. I don't get in oceans. I don't fly airplanes.
You don't fly in a plane?
I get on the bus, the Greyhound.
How are you going to get to...
So you're like...
Limo.
Hey, what was the commentator?
But to Austria.
What was the commentator
limo.
We're going to do like Mr. T. We just drug him and fall asleep.
You going to drug me because I ain't going
to
drink nothing.
But how are you going to get to Austria to fight Vitalio or Ukraine?
They want you to fly over there. Right
now. We're going to get his brother in Vegas. Then we're going to try to get him back to Vegas.
I've been talking to him.
We're going to try to get him to Vegas. On the quick. I'm scared to fly, homie.
Why?
Why? Airplanes crash, my nigga.
That's why.
I'm trying to do interviews with you forever.
That's true.
We ain't trying to go out backwards.
So, Sampson, what do you tell all your fans who are watching this? You have a lot of fans.
Hey, fans. Keep looking. We're trying to get that reality program going. That'd be a good...
The Samsonized reality show?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Get Samsonized?
Right. That'd be bomb. We're trying to get that going. Y'all keep tuning in to LA Setback.
Reporting. Hey, Joe.
Over and out.
Let me tell Joe, everybody's about to get Samsonized.
Body by Sampson?
Oh, the Sampson system.
Yeah,
show him your six pack.
Show him, yeah. Look at this thing.
We're
going to get
a
whole
giant pack.
I would
giant a pack.
25 pieces of hometown buffet today.
25?
25. Malik
Scott hooked it up?
No, I hooked that up.
You had what, Sampson?
25 pieces of hometown buffet chicken.
Yeah, what part? After about 22 pieces, do they start going, sir, you've had enough?
No, they say it's time.
Oh, they say they got you on the clock?
Yeah.
Really?
Really?
How long do you have to down 25 pieces?
Well, I do that pretty quick. Yo, I do that in about an hour.
Wait a minute.
An hour? I thought 12 minutes
and
like
then
a boxing fight.
I had a plate of potatoes, macaroni, string beans, corn, cornbread.
So you went a little lighter today.
Huh? You're right. And then I had some biscuits, and then I had a big plate of ice cream with some carrot cake. $5.99 or $8. Yeah.
You just ate $600 worth of food, by my estimation.
For $5.
$5, dude.
I understand business.
You gonna have it?
$5, and you gonna go get that buffet.
Tomorrow. Thank you.
He's cool.
Now he's cool.
That's nice of him, right?
I'm his bodyguard now. He can't fuck with the show.
So they actually put you on a clock.
Yeah, but I don't listen to that manager, homie. I run that shit. I go along with him.
He runs that program.
I go along with him. Just for that, if I want to stay 5 or 6 hours, I do that.
Really?
Yeah, and I eat over and over and over.
On the quick.
On the quick.
God, I wish
over
I could
and over
do that.
And over. You like? You need to go with me. You'll love
next
it.
Next time.
Hey, right on Fallbrook. And
what we do the reality? What we do the
Van
show?
Van Orn.
Yeah.
Van Orn.
We're gonna go.
Yeah. I'd like to see if you can really down 25.
Come on.
What are they, little drumettes?
Hell no, they're real chicken, real fried chicken.
Now,
breast. Huh? Big thighs, big legs.
I don't want to talk about your girlfriends.
No, my girl's skinny. My girl ain't big. My girl's skinny.
For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.